hard, but think about how hard you've gone. So my advice would be